टैब लेना, ऑन करेगा टैब में।
वेरी गुड, आई थिंक उमर इज नॉट येट शोन इट।
वाओ उमर, इफ यू हैव इट इट्स ओके। उमेमा इज शोइंग अ लाउड मग अप देयर, दैट्स ब्रिलियंट। उमेमा आई कैन सी योर मग, यू नो यू कैन
ओके
एब्सोल्युटली jumping across.
Okay, fine. So now we keep our mugs on the side and we all are going to get up for this activity. Dawood, you can unmute all of them.
I can? Okay? Oh, fantastic. There you are.
So I will be singing a song and you have to sing it after me and repeat the action. Okay? So we all are going to be making mango milkshake today. So who loves mango milkshake? You all like mango milkshake? Yummy! Isn't it tasty?
Amina, Umayma. Mustafa,
yeah, so now it's the mango season, so it's all yummy, yummy. And what about mango ice cream? Who likes mango ice cream? Yeah, yeah, even I love it. Okay, so come on, let's start making the milkshake. So we all will stand. Yeah, can we all stand, please? You can unmute them for 3 minutes.
Unmuted, everybody.
Come on, all of us can stand. All of us will stand and. Look at me and I will follow the instructions. We are going to sing the song, okay? So we are going to be having a mango.
Sign up, unmute yourself.
Am I clear?
Yes,
sir.
That's okay.
Can we start? 1, 2, 3, I'm starting. Come on. Squash the mango.
Squash the mango.
Squash the mango.
Squash the mango.
Peel the mango.
Peel the mango.
Peel the mango.
Peel the mango.
Chop the mango.
Mango.
Chop the mango.
Chop the mango.
Now we will put the mango. Let's take a blender. We're gonna put all the mangoes in it. And then what will you put next? Who will tell me what are we going to put next? After the mango, what will you put for the milkshake?
Milk.
Milk. Come on, let's pour in the milk. You're going to blend it. Come on. The mango.
The mango.
And now, let's pour it. Come on, pour the mango. Pour the mango. And can we all taste it? Can we all taste it?
Yes, sir. We taste it.
Yummy. So how was your milkshake? Yummy. Nice. So then who's going to make real milkshake today? Who's going to make it in the evening? I am going to make it.
The baby.
Yes. Okay, so now we can mute everyone again. Dawood, can we mute everyone again, please?
I will do that. Yeah, absolutely. All right. So all of you had yummy mangoes here. Yeah.
So all are going to be making the real mango shake today.
Everybody is now muted. Hold on, Priya. I'm just going to unmute you. Fantastic. All right. This is. Yeah. I could see the energy. And
yes.
Great, great. I think. Go ahead, please.
So now I am going to tell you all a story. The name of the story is Raja's Mustache. Okay? So we're going to see the story of a Raja, of a king. So now where does a Raja stay? He stays in a palace. Okay? So we're going to do a teeny weeny meditation, only for 3 minutes. Okay? And from your house, I am going to make you all sit on a magic carpet. Okay? On a big magic carpet. We all are going to be sitting on the magic carpet together. And we are going to go to the Raja's king. So for that, I want all of you to sit straight with your back straight, all of you. Okay, sit with your back straight and your eyes closed. All of you back straight. Let me see everyone with their back straight. Sit comfortably the way you want. Okay, and eyes closed. Everyone eyes closed. Okay, can I start all of you? Sit comfortably, okay? Yes, eyes closed. Okay. Now, we all of us present here are sitting on a big red magic carpet. The carpet is big, beautiful. flowers, beautiful flowers, and it's red in color. And we all are sitting on that carpet, all of us. And hold on tight. Now the carpet is going to fly in the air. 1, 2, and 3. Here we all are going up in the air. The carpet is flying, flying from all our homes. It's going up, up, up. It's going up in the sky. And now we all are floating above the clouds. Wow! It's such a beautiful sight. We can see lovely cotton clouds, white color clouds all around us. And here we go inside a cloud. Zoop! Wow, it feels so cool inside the cloud. Again, we come out of the cloud and we can see so many birds. We can see the sun shining and its warmth coming on us. And what do we see down? Come on, let's all of us look down. Oh, wow, it's really beautiful. We can see so much of greenery. Tall, tall mountains filled with green trees. We have trees, we have birds, we have bees, we have butterflies. And here I can even see a waterfall and a huge ocean. Wow, it's really beautiful. And wait a minute, what more can I see? I can see a big palace. Wow, whose palace is that? Oh, that's the palace of Raja Muchho Singh. And that's where we want to go. So now we are telling our carpet, oh magic carpet, please go down. Slowly take us down to the palace and hold tight. Now we are going to go down. And slowly it is going down and down and down. And we are passing by thick forests. Oh yes, beautiful forest. Lot of trees. There are mango trees, apple trees, orange trees. Yummy! I can see guava also. And chikus. Yum! And we can see so many flowers. The rose, the lily, the jasmine. Oh, wait a minute, there is a sunflower too. Wow, it's so beautiful. And there are many birds. I can see a sparrow. I can see butterflies. I can even hear a woodpecker pecking on the wood. Really beautiful. Now we are going slowly towards the gate. Two big iron gates. And here the gates are opening. And you can see a huge waterfall and a water fountain in the Raja's palace. With the water gushing. And it's really so cool. And here I now come to the Raja's balcony. So we all are going to step down slowly from the magic carpet and get down and stand outside the Raja's balcony. Okay, now we can all slowly open our eyes. Yeah, so all of us are there in the Raja's balcony. Come on, let's raise our hand. Who's there in the Raja's balcony? Good, good. So now, this is a story of Raja Muchho Singh of Mushipur. Okay? So this Raja Muchho Singh has got two big, thick, curly, wally, twally mustache. And he simply loves his mustache. Okay? So this Raja Muchho Singh, every day in the morning, when he gets up, he's got a big mirror. A round oval-shaped mirror which is filled with rubies and diamonds and emeralds. It's a very beautiful mirror. and every day in the morning he will sit in front of the mirror and he will comb his mustache and he will brush his mustache and he will sing a song every day. This Kali Bali Twali mustache of mine, I love my mustache, I love my mustache. This Kali Bali Twali mustache of mine. I used to keep brushing. He had a silver brush and a golden comb. Wow, look at my mustache. Don't I look handsome? He loved his mustache so much that everything in his kingdom looked like his mustache. Everything. In the royal gardens, all the trees, all the bushes and the shrubs looked like his mustache. Like this. Toing. Okay? And all the food in his kitchen, the dal, the roti, the sabji, the pizza, the burger, and what all you all like to eat, okay? Everything in his royal kitchen also looked like his mustache. Toing. So much so that he loved to roam around in his kingdom. So the shoemaker, the cobbler, made beautiful blue color silk shoes for the Raja. And can you guess how did it look like? That also looked like his mustache. Toing. Curly, whirly, twirly. But the problem was, it was so uncomfortable that the Raja could not walk with his shoes. He used to walk like this, like a ducky. Okay? So he went on his white horse. He had a favorite white horse whose name was Chetan. He sat on his horse. Tabrak, 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 tabrak. And can you imagine the horse's tail? The tail also was shaped in the form of his mustache. Curly, wally, twirly, toing. And he was so fond of his mustache that at night he had made a special bed. His bed also was in the form of his mustache again, toing. But the problem was that the bed was very shaky. It used to rock like a cradle. And he used to feel very dizzy. So he never used to sleep on his bed. He used to sleep on the floor with a mattress. Now what happened is, one day in the morning, when this Raja Muchho Singh got up, as usual, he sat in front of his mirror. Okay? And he sat and he looked. Oh, my curly, whirly, twirly mustache of mine. And he started combing his mustache. And he started brushing his mustache. And all of a sudden, he saw something on the mirror. Ah! Oh no! Look at my mustache! What has happened to my mustache? It is not curly, whirly, twirly anymore. It's become straight like two royal spheres. It has become like two sticks sticking out of my nose. Oh. And he was shocked and he was so upset that he immediately called the royal barber. He called the barber and told him, "Barber, come here and look at my mustache. It's not become curly, wally, twirly. It's becoming straight. It's poking out of my nose. Do something about it." And then the barber said, okay, Maharaj, okay. And then the barber worked on his mustache for 3 days and three nights. Okay. So he took a special curly, wally, twirly oil and he massaged his mustache with the oil. Then he took a curly, wally, twirly powder. He massaged his mustache with the powder. But no use. his mustache was still straight. It did not become curly, worry, twirly again. Then the Baba said, now what should I do? At night, when the Raja was sleeping, the Baba took his mustache and tied it to the ceiling, hoping that it will become curly, worry, twirly again. And the next day morning when he got up, no, unfortunately, it did not become curly, worry, twirly again. And now the Raja was getting irritated. He was getting angry. He said, go, go, call the royal cook. And the royal cook came running. Maharaj, Maharaj, what is your problem? What can I do for you? And the Maharaj said, look here, this is my problem. My mustache is not curly, worry, twirly. It is becoming straight. Like two sticks poking out of my nose. I don't like this. Make it curly, worry, twirly now. The cook was very scared. He was a cook. He knew only how to cook. He didn't know anything about mustache. And he said, okay, Maharaj. He ran in the kitchen and he got the silver rolling pin, the baler with which your mummy makes roti, and took his mustache and he tied it to the mustache. Then he got one nice golden bowl and he took this mustache and that also he tied it tightly. He said, Maharaj, now you can go to sleep. Okay? And tomorrow morning when you get up, again your mustache will become curly, worry, twirly, just like before. Maharaj said, okay. And he went off to sleep. And the next day morning when he got up, what happened again? Oh no! Look at my mustache! It is still not curly, worry, twirly. What can I do about it? Go and call the royal gardener. And the royal gardener kept running. He was very scared. He said, Maharaj, Maharaj, what happened? And the royal gardener, he had a long nose. And his nose always touched the floor whenever he bowed down. It was really very funny. And then the Maharaj said, see, my mustache is now not curly, worry, twirly anymore. I wanted to become curly, worry, twirly. So do something about it. And the gardener says, okay, I will take my best shears and cutting tools and I am going to trim your mustache. So he takes his best cutting scissors and snip, snip, trim, trim, snip, snip, trim, trim. He snips and he trims his mustache. And he says, okay, now tonight you can go to sleep. And tomorrow morning when you get up, your mustache will be curly, worry, twirly once again. And the Raja goes to sleep. And the next day morning when he gets up, oh, look at my mustache. It is not curly, worry, twirly anymore. But now it's become more small. And it doesn't look nice. And he starts getting very upset and starts howling. And then the Rani comes inside. And the Rani says, oh, Raja Ji, what is your problem? I am seeing you since 1 week. Every day from morning to night, you are shouting and screaming at everyone. What is wrong with you? Why are you so upset? And Raja Ji says, look at my mustache, Rani. Can't you see it? It's not curly, worry, twirly anymore. It's become small. And look at it. And the Rani says, it's okay, Raja Ji. You know something? I was very fed up of looking at this curly, worry, twirly mustache of yours. Everywhere, in the kitchen, in the garden, in the kingdom, everything was curly, worry, twirly. I was getting so bored of it. I want to change. And now, can I tell you a secret, Raja Ji? You're looking very nice with this mustache. And Raja says, yeah? You think I'm very looking very nice with this mustache? She says, yes. But you know, Raja Ji, one thing is missing. And Raja Ji says, what is missing? Your smile. And Acha ji, you know what? Everyone has got problems. Some are short, some are tall, some are fat, some are thin. But you should be happy at the end of the day. And Raja ji, you have got such a beautiful smile. So when you smile, your mustache also curls up. And change is very good. In a few days, Raja ji, your mustache will again become curly, whirly, twirly. So you should not worry about it. You should always smile. And that day, the Raja ji realized that whether his mustache is small or big, all he had to do was smile. And from that day onwards, the Raja ji was a very happy person. He always smiled. So my children, this story is very apt for our time today. So all of us, okay, whether we are in India or in US or in UK or in UAE or any part of the world, we all are in lockdown. We all are inside our house. We all are stuck inside. So some of us can't go to friends' place. We can't go to play. We can't go to school. We can't go to a dadu or nanu's house. We can't meet our cousins. It's a very difficult time for all of us. But this too shall pass. And we all have to remember that we all have to smile. We all have to be happy no matter what. We can't be grumpy, isn't it? So this was a story. And how did you all like the story? Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. You all liked it? Okay, fine. Now, for our art activity, those who have got paper, you have got colors. Those who don't have colors also, I want you all to draw something. Okay, so do we have time, Dawood? Yes. So I want all of you to draw what in your life has changed now from the past 2 months. Yeah? So if you have a doubt, you can ask me. It can be anything. You have to draw. I'll give you all 15 minutes to draw. 15 minutes. Okay? So you have to draw what in your life has changed since the lockdown. Yes, Umar has got a doubt. You have a doubt? You can unmute yourself and ask me. Those who haven't understood. Yeah. Dawood, can we unmute the ones who haven't understood? Dawood? Okay, can you unmute yourself?
Sorry, I was unmuted myself. So, Mustafa has a question. Where you are? Is that a good story? Everybody?
And what should we draw?
Okay, what in your life has changed? It can be something like you can't go to school right now, or you can't meet your friends right now, you can't go to your favorite mall right now, or you can't go and see movies. It can be anything. So after the lockdown, what in your life has changed in these past 2 months?
And I also have a question, Priya. Does the Raja look like this?
Look like what? I don't see you. Where are you?
See me? Hold on. You have to go away. Jamila? Yeah, this is the Raja Jamila. He is the king. So there is a little Jamila asking. All right, see all of them.
He looks very handsome with these kind of mustache also. Mm-hmm. So can we all start drawing? If anyone has a doubt, you can unmute yourself and ask me again. No problem. Those who have got colors can.
Ma'am.
Dawood, we have a really funny looking Raja now.
Right. Okay, Umar has a question. Umar Sadiq, 1 minute, I'm unmuting.
Yeah,
go ahead,
Umar,
ask.
You can ask me.
Sorry, Umar.
Yes, yeah. Umar.
1 minute, I'll just... Jamila is asking what has to be drawn. Priya, just give the instructions again. And I'll
So,
What about your marks?
Okay, so go ahead. 1 minute, Umar. Ma'am will answer for both of you.
Yeah. So then the question, the thing that you have to draw is, in these 2 months of lockdown, what has changed in your life? Okay. So it can be not going to school. It can be not meeting your friends. It can be not going to the mall. It can be not meeting your cousins or your grandparents. It can be not going to your favorite park or garden to play. Anything. It can be anything what comes to your mind. What has changed in your life? It's as simple as that. There is no right. There is no wrong. There is no... You can draw whatever comes to your mind. Anything. For some people, you can't go out and shop for your favorite clothes, for crayons, for your toys. Anything. It can be anything. Okay? Is it clear? You take your time. Those who have got colors can also color. After 15 minutes, we can share.
I think we'll give a little less time and then you keep guiding them, Priya.
Okay, 10 minutes?
No.
Yeah, okay, yes. Better. Umar, yeah, go ahead, Umar. What's your question? What about the mug he asked?
Yes.
What is the question?
What about the mugs? So they have the mugs, so what about them?
No, there is. Achha, the mugs can be kept on the side. I think we have already finished the activity.
Okay,
the mug.
Yeah. Okay.
How about you say the art activity is drawing or coloring the mug?
Okay, so hold on, Umar. Umar is asking.
So now we are keeping the mug aside, so we have got nothing to do with the mug. The mug was for the mango milkshake activity, that's it.
Okay, so your mug work is done, Umar. Now we are going to do a little coloring. Yeah, and anything you want to color about what you missed out in the lockdown, maybe it's gardens or draw
whatever
a flower.
You missed.
Yeah, maybe the football. Umar, I'm coming to you. The other Umar, Umar Jadmet. Yeah, what's your question? Unmute.
We have to draw.
And if you have colors, you can even color it.
Yeah, so did you miss football? You can draw that also. Did you miss meeting friends? You can draw that. Yeah, Umayma, I'm coming to you. Unmute yourself. Yeah. Umayma? Yeah, go ahead. I can't unmute you. Umayma, hold on. I'm going to unmute. Yeah, Umayma, fantastic. Speak up.
Yeah.
What if I want to, I can't meet my grandparents, my nanny. So what can I draw?
So you can draw your grandparents and you can draw yourself. And you can maybe write on top that you can't meet them. Is that okay?
Okay.
Okay. Good.
Who else have a question? All good. Adija, you understood? Aisha, both the Aishas.
Hope everyone has started. You can go off the video if you want. Till you do your work for 10 minutes. Then after 10 minutes, I can call you all back.
All right. So after the 10 minutes, Priya, it's a reflection after that?
Yeah. So after 10 minutes, whoever is ready can share what they have drawn and they can talk about it. Okay. Is that okay?
And you want
so
to
do
go,
we have time for that?
Yeah. All right. You want to go to the Raja's message, which is very interesting. You want to add, connect with the Raja's mustache? Maybe should you let them draw the mustache with every picture?
Yeah, if they want to draw the mustache, it's well and good. But here the focus is mainly on, how we're talking about change in the Raja's story. Okay, so then the Rani is showing him that change is good. We don't have to get stuck with any one thing. So change is good. So here the concept is of change. Because now everyone's life has changed to a very great extent, be it the adults or the children. Fantastic. So, you know, we have to make them accept and acknowledge not only this change, but any kind of change that will even come in the future.
I think this is a very powerful message. I think they all are busy drawing. Great.
Yeah. And I think I can see all of them beautifully at work, very sincerely.
Yes, yes.
So basically, this is a very good exercise to you know, to know what they have taken from the story as well as to get them connected to life skills. And each of them usually come up with really wonderful lessons for us to learn.
Anyone needs any help? Ali, Ali, I don't see Ali. Ali, it's okay. Are you there? You need any help? Ali, you need any help? Hold on, I'll keep speaking to some of them. 1 minute, Ali. I'm unmuting you. Yeah, perfect. Who is there? Jamila, any help required? I can't see you, but there.
Aisha J. Sheikh. Are you doing it? Are you gonna, is it easy for you? Yeah? Okay. Very good. Very nice. I can't get her name. Musfirah. How do I pronounce that?
Musfirah.
Musfirah.
You can say Musfirah.
Yeah, Musfirah, I can see you. It's nice.
There are two Musfirahs also. The three Aishas, two Musfirahs. We have people by dozen now.
Yeah, please go ahead. Yes, Musfirah, you're on the right track. Go ahead.
Good.
Nusaiba is able to do it?
Wow.
Why?
Nusaiba is in Hyderabad. Umar is in Singapore. Most of them are here in Mumbai.
Nusaiba is having any problem? Are you able to draw?
Jamila is in Surat. We got other students across also.
Dawood, can we get connected to Nusaiba? Is she having an issue in drawing?
I'll ask her. Nusaiba, could you unmute? Hold on, I'll help you.
Are you able to draw Nusaiba?
No. Yeah. Nusaiba, you need help?
Where are you getting stuck?
Yeah, ask ma'am.
You can ask me, there is a doubt. What is it that you're missing the most? Saiba?
School.
Can we paint?
So you can draw. One second, Umar. Yes, so Nusaiba, can you draw your school and your friends? Maybe your teachers also?
Yes.
Try. Good, good. Yes, Umar, you can paint also if you have time.
Okay.
Thank you. Good. So we have all the artists here drawing. This boy's name is Yahya. Is it?
Yeah.
Am I pronouncing it correct? Yes. Yeah. So isn't he drawing?
Yahya, how are you?
Is there any confusion, Yahya?
No.
Yahya is hearing us. Okay. Yahya, can you wave at us and smile?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yes. Please go ahead. Good. You can color it also if you want.
लिखा क्या है मालूम नहीं अभी मैं लिखा है
ओके
समाज को लेकर
anyone Aisha pink Aisha okay can you unmute and speak Aisha she's I think the picture stuck. Hamna, how is it going, Hamna?
Good.
Did you like the story? The mustache story?
Yeah.
Was it nice? Amina, good.
I like it.
Do you have colors? Do you want to color it? Yeah, so we'll wait for 5 more minutes and we'll give everyone a chance to share what they have drawn.
R-I-E-N-D-A.
Right. Amina, it is a lovely thing and I saw your father, Udman. So good to see. These are all my college friends I've not seen years.
Sporting a very nice mustache. Dawood?
Oh, yes.
Musfirah is sporting a lovely mustache.
That's my competition, Musfirah.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dawood. Nice to see you also.
Thank you for joining us, sir. It's really nice to have even our parent enjoying a session.
Oh, these are some of my best friends.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm here, lab mates, right? them.
Now we are going to be taking Musfira's mustache next time.
Oh yes, Musfira, this is lovely. Where is mine? Hold on, Musfira, look at this.
No, I think I would go for Musfira. I vote for her. It's really cute.
We'll have to take a vote with all the kids. My mustache is falling down. Hold on, I have to put it across. Uh-oh. Fit it.
We'll have to stick it.
Yeah, Aisha family, is it nice? My mustache.
Yeah.
Look at them. Okay, this is good.
So can we now?
It's so funny.
One by one.
It's funny. Yeah.
Yeah, it's funny to have weird shaped mustaches, isn't it? Yeah. So can we start unmuting people one by one, Dawood, and they can share?
Okay. Raise your hands. I'll come to you and I'll unmute you. All right. Anyone who wants to speak up first? Musfira Rizwani, go ahead.
Okay. Where is she? Okay.
Can you see her? There's two screens, right? There are a lot of kids, so you might want to go.
Yeah. So.
Can you see the smiley face, Musfira Rizwani?
Yes.
Speak up, Musfira.
So speak up, what have you drawn?
I'm a smiley because my I'm feeling very I'm feeling very happy.
So why are you feeling very happy? What is the reason? What are you feeling happy about? Any particular thing?
Because because school's a holiday, that's why.
Okay, so then you're very happy because you don't have school.
Yeah.
So then no studies for you.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much, Musfira. Thank you for sharing. Who's in next?
Khadija, right next to
Khadija,
her.
Khadija, yeah. We have Khadija. Yeah, Khadija, show us what you've drawn.
I missed the play area.
Oh, wow, that's so nice. So where is this play area? In your school? Is it in your school?
In the park. In the park.
Okay. So you miss playing with your friends there. Really beautifully drawn. Thank you so much, Khadija. Who's up next?
Aisha Fahmida, want to answer?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Where is she?
I missed the paper.
What is that? You miss your
movie.
Okay, you missed the movie theaters. Okay, fine. So which is the last movie that you saw?
So I said to my mother to buy more CDs.
Yeah, you can watch it on Netflix and Amazon, right?
Yes. And CDs.
Yes, and CDs, yes. Thank you so much. Who's up next?
Amina?
Anna?
Can I go to Amina? Can you see her? She's raised her hand. Amina, unmute, please. Is Priya, can you see her? Okay, let her speak. She'll get... Yeah, speak up, Amina.
Yeah,
go ahead.
Yeah,
I'm so sad because I miss my friend.
You miss your friend. Okay, so where does your friend stay? Can you show us what you've drawn, Amina? Oh, that's really nice. Oh, that's a cute friend of yours. So where does your friend stay?
I didn't go to school.
Oh, okay, fine. So can you be speaking to her on the phone? Doing a video call maybe?
No.
You can't speak to her?
No.
Oh, that's sad. So then maybe we'll soon be able to speak to her also. Yeah? It's really pretty. Thank you so much for sharing. Yeah, so now whom do we have next?
Hannah, can I go to Hannah? Can I go to Zainab?
I think Zingy.
Okay,
Zingy, Zainab.
Yeah.
And ready? Yeah.
I missed the plane because I want to go to picnic.
Oh wow! And what all have you drawn in that drawing of yours? Can you hold it a little closer for everyone to see?
Okay.
That's really nice. So what is there in that? So what is it that you're missing?
Come closer to the camera.
Come a little closer. Wow. Okay, you're missing. Plane. Traveling. Okay. So where do you want to travel now?
Okay. Darjeeling.
Oh, you want to go to Darjeeling? Wow, that's really nice. So let's just pray that it happens soon. Yeah, and it's got a very colorful plane you've drawn. Thank you so much, Senav.
Can I go to the girl from Darjeeling here? We've got the where is Khadija? There is a girl from Darjeeling. From Kalimpong.
Okay, she's from Darjeeling.
Yes, Kalimpong. Yeah, go ahead. Speak up.
कोई और है कोई और लड़की है कोई और लड़की
होल्ड ऑन यार खदीजा सुल्तान कैन यू स्पीक अप या यू आर म्यूटेड स्पीक यू आर ड्राइंग टू मैम कैन यू सी हर
हेलो
या
इट्स अ लवली लिटिल गर्ल
हु इज दैट वाओ ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल्स
फ्रेंड बिकॉज़ आई कांट
व्हाट कैन आई गेट माय पिक्चर आई वांट टू गो I'm from Kalimpong.
Okay, who are those girls in your drawing?
Your friends.
Your friends. So, you're missing your friends?
Yes.
Okay, so then, do you talk to your friends on the phone?
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, let me jump across to all the kids want to speak to you. Please, I'm jumping quickly. Yeah, hold on. Umar Sadiq. Yeah, Hazik, I'm coming next to you. Umar Sadiq. Musfira, I'm coming to you. Umar, go ahead. Umar Sadiq.
I drawn a picture that I want to go to school and do art.
Where is your picture?
Right. Show your picture to ma'am, Umar.
Wow, that's really nice. What's that?
It's a school.
Oh, you're missing your school.
Because I want to do art.
Oh, wow.
Art is my favorite subject.
So you have, your art is your favorite class?
Yes.
Fantastic. Can I go to Aisha? You unmute Hana first and I'll go to Aisha. Hana, yeah, speak up.
Now at home also in your free time.
Yes, sir.
Please show Hana. Oh, wow. Priya, can you see Hana's picture? Hana also.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's very nice. What is this? Can you describe it for us?
That's the mountain. I miss going mountain.
Wow, you miss going to the mountains. That's nice. So let's hope that now all the mountains are clean and cleared up, right? Because of So let's just pray that we can go to the mountain soon. But very nice, Hana. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Aisha there in the pink t-shirt. Aisha. Then I'll come to you. Yeah, can you unmute yourself? Go ahead, speak. I've unmuted you, Aisha. Go ahead.
Okay. Yes, Aisha.
This is my school.
Okay.
This is my garden.
Oh, so you have put a cross there because you're missing those places, is it? Oh, very nice. Thank you, Aisha.
Umar Jadwed, quickly coming to you. All right.
Yes, Umar, can you hold it a little closer? Okay, so what's this?
These are my friends.
Okay.
And this is my Seawoods Mall.
So you miss going to Seawoods Mall?
Yes, and I love my two favorite sports.
archery and
duck.
Oh, that's so nice. Thank you so much. It's very creative. So let's hope that the malls open soon, and so does your archery. Yeah.
Ali wants to speak up. Is it okay, Priya? Are we going to all the kids?
No, you can unmute them as and when they want to speak up. Otherwise, we'll have a lot of disturbance.
Yes. Okay. No, no. Is it okay to go to all the children? You want to
speak? Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Okay. All right. Yahya want to speak up? Yahya? Yahya Sayed? He's in his own world. Ali? Ali, can you speak up?
Hazik Ahmad, I think he's done.
Yeah, okay. Jamila, just raise your hand. Musfira.
Yeah, whoever wants, you can just raise your hand.
Yeah. I am.
Yeah, so Hazik, can you speak up and show us your artwork?
I have drawn about I miss my school.
Oh, wow. Okay, so what do you miss in school?
I miss my playground because I like to play football there.
Oh, wow. That's really nice. So let's just hope that everything opens up soon. Yes?
Yes.
Thank you so much. Who's next?
Okay, Umayma. Yeah, Umayma, I'm coming to you. Speak up, Umayma. You are unmuted. Okay, can you come closer to the camera?
I miss my grandparents.
Oh, you miss your grandparents.
Okay. Oh, yes, yes.
So then do you speak to them often?
We spoke to Umayma, yes.
Yeah, I do speak.
Yeah, so you can tell them on the phone that you really love them and you miss them.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Thank you. Is there anyone else?
Two more before we then go back to our ma'am. Yeah, Mustafa, have you spoken? Go ahead, Mustafa. I can't unmute you. Could you unmute yourself? Fantastic. Thank you, Aisha Kazi.
Wow, that's really colorful, Mustafa. What is that? Yeah, can you explain?
I miss my school.
You miss your school. Yeah, I think everyone is missing their school.
Yeah. Thank you.
Good. Nice. It's very colorful. Thank you.
Mustafa, you got Aisha to play with, no? You got a lovely sister.
Yeah. Everyone is missing school. School and friends and all the musti. Yeah, that you'll do in school. And troubling the teachers also, na?
I don't like school.
Oh, someone. Hamna, I'm coming. Hamna and then Nusaiba. Hamna, go ahead.
Yeah.
My grandparents.
Oh, so cute. So you're missing your grandparents. Okay.
Yes. I saw you also. Very nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Very nice. Yeah, yeah.
What is
and
it?
And Jamila, I can see hers also. It's very nice.
Okay, Jamila, speak up. Nusaiba, speak up. Hold on, Jamila, first.
I miss my school because I miss my friends and teachers.
Yeah. So everyone is missing school, huh? Mostly.
Can I go to Nusaiba also? Just two more. Yeah, Nusaiba, speak up.
I'm missing my school.
Okay. Can you show me your drawing, Nusaiba? Wow, that's a nice school. Good, thank you.
You know, guys, when you don't get up for school next time, your mama is going to show you this picture to you.
Yes. So we all feel so bored, right, to go to school. We have so many excuses in the morning. My tummy is paining, and today I don't want to go to school. Yes, Mushraf. No, Musfira, right?
All done.
That's a pink building.
Okay. So, right, Freya, I think we had a lovely session. You want to speak up to the kids and tell them?
So now, just before we end the session, can we all do a small prayer for everyone around the world? Yeah? So we'll just close our eyes and we'll repeat the prayer after me. Yeah? So we're just going to close our eyes and say, birds in the sky, fish in the pond, stones on the land, I'm in God's hand. So we all are going to be praying every day in the morning and at night, and thinking that we all are in God's hand. Okay? And that very soon things are going to become fine again. So thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the session.
Thank you so much. Did you all like the session? Then I'll unmute you. Can you say thank you to your mom?
Yeah, I like the session. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I like the session. Thank you.
Bye. We'll meet again.
Bye.
Just muted everybody. Thank you so much.
Nana.
You all, oh, they all of you, thank you. They all giving you thumbs up and thank you. I hope I can see Priya for a minute. Fantastic. This is so wonderful. Jamila says bye-bye. Thank you, Jamila. Did we lose Priya for a minute? Okay. I'll convey it to her, but thank you so much. I think you all had a good time. You enjoyed. We'll see you on Saturday with another session. And hopefully till then, be good girls. Bye-bye, everybody. See you, everyone. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.